evening, Ajahn Irene. My name is TV Misungneun. Today, I would like to present to you about the Thailand and Cambodia relation. Let's get started. For the first one, there are two main actors from Thailand and Cambodia. Which one is Prayut Chan Osha, the Prime Minister of Thailand, and the other one is Hun Sen, the Prime Minister of Cambodia. For the introduction, nowadays Thailand and Cambodia relations are still going up better and better compared to during the Khmer conflict in 2013. The international organizations like UN, ASEAN, and GMS help us to be closer and closer with both economic and political terms. For the political term, Thailand and Cambodia, after the Khmer conflict, they signed the agreement together to rebuild the border memo point to reduce the conflict, border conflict between each other. Now, both Thailand and Cambodia, they can control and manage the area with most efficiency. The another one, Thailand and Cambodia government also signed the agreement together to allow the tourism from both Thailand tourism and Cambodia tourism to travel across border all the time by using six main checkpoints such as Poy Pet checkpoint, Osama checkpoint, etc. These six checkpoints not only used for travel for the tourism, but also used for trade, good product and service for the both country Thailand and Cambodia as well. Thailand and Cambodia government also signed an agreement together in terms of to prevent the human trafficking in terms of women labor, child labor, and also the labor migration with the illegal enter. Also, they also want to protect the human rights of their citizens with both countries as well. In the economic term, Thailand and Cambodia want the economic growth together by joining the ASEAN, the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, GMS, the Greater Mekong Sub-Region Economic Corridor, to create new market, to increase supply and demand for both to investor from Thailand and Cambodia investor. Nowadays, more than 1,500 Thai people live in Cambodia, and they also invest in terms of hotel, restaurant, and trade with the Cambodia all the time. Right now, Thailand is an important trade membership with Cambodia. But the Thai investor in Cambodia also face the problem in terms of non-transparency and less efficiency of the Cambodia government in terms of the collecting the tariff. Some Cambodia officers, they try to collect the under table budget from the Thai investor to allow them to invest in their country. And the another problem is some law in the Cambodia did not support the Thai investor to invest there. Finally, even we have the conflict between each other from the past, but we can prevent this issue by using both economic term and political term, which is the trade between each other, and also use the diplomacy to maintain a good relation between each other, make it sustainable. And as the same member of the international organization like UN, we must keep the security as a UN member. And this is all of my presentation. This is different. Okay, so thank you.
I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane, I'm more than some pretty face.